Okay, it's March 4th at 9:30 a.m. Central Time, and I was going to come out earlier, but I got a little sidetracked looking at stories on the internet, and I came out and I saw this. Look at the sky. Look at that. Straight up over right here. All that poison. Look at the sky. Look at the sky. I'm zoomed out as far as it'll go. Out here, microphone. Out. Try to block the wind while I can. I'm gonna turn going facing east. Sun. I got clouds mixed up there. Got clouds all up in there too. There are actual clouds up there. But you also have these chemtrails. That one up there. Chemtrails. It looks like a line out there. Those are actual chemtrails, folks. Stop pretending to be so stupid. I know you're not that stupid. Just look at this. Right up overhead here. You know, come on, I saw that. There's no way I have to get this camera out here and get this on. I just put on two yesterday and day before. Two of them from yesterday, I believe it was. A little bit I was going to do on my garden, and I just happened to look up in the sky and seeing all this poison. And I thought, well, gee whiz, I might as well let you people know you're being poisoned. If you're that stupid, just think nothing of it. Go back to sleep. Walk around with your head up your ass. Because that's about the same type of health you'll get from breathing up your ass. The way you're breathing from this sky. It's not going to kill you overnight. It's not going to kill you in a year. Maybe. Maybe not. But long term, this is going to murder you and your family. But evidently, you don't care. You're stupid and you just don't give a shit. That is poison, okay? That is poison. That's poison. It's all poison. It's up in the sky. Do you know anything about physics? Do you not know that what goes up comes down? Do you think things aren't growing the way they used to for a reason? You have to have a company like Monsanto that genetically modifies their seeds to kill insects, and it grows a plant, and then you eat that that kills insects? Doesn't that kind of ring a little bit of a funny bell inside your head? Well, maybe, maybe not. Maybe your head's empty. But I'll tell you what. Guys want to be poisoned, that's your business. I don't want to be. I'm going to write another letter to the FDA or whoever the fuck it is. FDA, I think it is. Because I got a letter from them before telling me that, oh, that's not chemtrails. They lie. They are fucking lying. If you don't like the spraying, I'm fucking sorry. I'm passionate about this shit. I don't want to be fucking murdered. This government is fucking illegal and corrupt as it is. And we're about to go through some severe, nasty shit this summer. Summer rage that was supposed to be last year happened in Europe. Guess what, folks? Get ready for it this year in the United States. The corporations of the United States, or the United States of corporations. Get ready. It's going to be a wild summer. I hope you guys make it. I'm going to do the best I can to make it. I'm here to take care of my wife and my family, and I will do whatever I need to. You people need to start getting your head out your ass and doing for yourself. You need to start getting your own food, grow your own food if you can. Even if you're in an apartment, you might be able to get a couple planters and put some tomatoes, peppers maybe. Whatever else you can get, beans. I know the wind has got to be cutting out this mic, so I'm just going to stop it here. I'll get this on the video by lunchtime today.